Darren England, who was on VAR duty for the Tottenham versus Liverpool game, has been replaced for the Nottingham Forest versus Brentford game and the Fulham against Chelsea game today and tomorrow night. I really don't see how this solves anything, and if we want to show that we're a serious league, then I think we need to permanently replace referees when they make such blatant and obvious errors. But what do you think the right solution is?